首先是吞噬，
这些是钻石，我拿走。
These are man-made diamonds.、Mm. There's a factory in Springs.、Mm. It's called Element 6. They make this diamond synthetic.、Mm. High heat and pressure crystallize the carbon diamond, carbon atoms and make diamonds.
So this is fake one?
Yeah, fake diamonds.
And, but it's still diamond?
Yes, it's 99%.
Oh, okay.
As the real diamond.
It's by pressure.
Yes, by pressure and heat. Yeah. And those three diamonds that you see there,、yeah. they are over 200 years old.、Oh. We're cut in India by children during child labor.
Children labor.
Yes.、children from the age of 7, they used to cut these small diamonds.、Yeah. 58 facets.、Yeah. When they reach their early 20s, they lose their eyesight because of the size.
Too small.
Yes, it's straining your nerves.、Oh. When you get older, you can't see properly.But now they use machines to cut the small diamonds. So as you look at that diamond, it has 58 polished facets.
这边来看一下放大镜。
哦，他们
very small.
小孩子眼睛都看瞎了。
Current,
不用通共。
哦、啊，现在还是这样吗？
啊，现在没有，现在有什么区别？拿着看放大镜。
你看。
Diamond characteristics, you call these four C's.Before they sell a diamond, they use this chart. Cut is the shape where it's round or oval. Color starts from D. That's the top white. D, E, F, G, H. These are the white stones. From I, it starts to lose quality of color. It becomes slightly tinted white. Then for clarity, that's looking internally flawless, which means the diamond is clean, it's clear, there's nothing inside. Then as it goes, you see there's dots, there's black marks. Those are inclusions.The price drops.、And the carat is the size of the diamond. 1 carat, 0.2 gram, 5 carats, 1 gram.、So they use this before the price.
So like this, the color is changed.
Yes,、the quality becomes poor.、This is the best.、And then from here going that side, you get fancy colors. Blue, green, orange, red, brown. Very expensive. But here in the middle, it's cheap.
Expensive.
And the clarity, this is expensive, then it starts to be affordable, cheap.
So this is the main shape?
Those are popular shapes?
Yeah, yes. Popular shape.
Yes.
Heart.
Yes, the heart.
No triangle, no circle.
Yeah, that's wrong. This one is difficult to cut, to make that angle.
Difficult
to cut, yeah. Very expensive.
Easy to,
break also.
Yeah, to break.
Yes.Because these are some of the pictures of the mine underground. These are the machines that you see underground there.
在地下看到的
是。
Yes, these are countries where De Beers operate in Southern Africa.、So this mine, this、map is for De Beers. Petra, they only have mines in South Africa and Tanzania only.
Tanzania.
Yes, one in Tanzania and they've got 8 mines in South Africa.So that one's for De Beers mines. So these are the tunnels, 4x4 meters. This is what you'll see underground. The loading machines that you can find underground. Okay, this is the model or the copy of the Cullinan volcanic pipe. We had a volcano here 1.2 million years ago.
1.2 million years ago.
That was a volcano.、And they started to mine this volcano in 1903, mining from the top, that was open pit, mining from the surface.、In 1947, they started to use shafts.、Shaft number 3, inside the cage or a lift. They go down, walk through tunnels to mine.
Number 3 shaft.
Yes, for people. This is the tunnels for mining. You can see we've got the brown kimberlite, gray,and black.
Oh, okay.
So this, yes, this is, what they are mining.
Yeah. So let me think, this is the best one.
The best, yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes, that's the best one. So now they are mining under the hole. We won't see the hole when we are finished with the tour. The mine is under the hole. So it's caving in, it's falling in because they take out the rocks.
Why not just move over here, down.
That's why the new plant is going to start to mine down from here.
Okay.
And then everything will go down. They take them, pull down.
Slowly.
40 years, 50 years, they fall. So this is the anatomy of the mind. So it shows you how the mind looks like. So this is the design for any mind. So these are the tunnels, these are the shafts. This is how the tunnels looks like, the machines that you find under
glass. We see it in the video room.
Yes, you saw that.
It's left.
Okay, some of the pictures then, the shaft. And these are replicas of famous diamonds that we found in Cullinan. Cullinan diamond mine produced a quarter of the world's biggest diamonds. 25% of the world's biggest diamonds are produced by this mine, 400 carats big and bigger. And we also get a special blue diamond, the diamond on the picture there.
Blue diamond.
That is called Premier Blue.
Premier Blue.
That diamond is beautiful, but it's not used for jewelry. It's used for industrial. NASA, the National American Space Industry Association,
NASA.
They buy these diamonds here.
Okay.
They put them on the airspace shuttle.
Okay.
Because this diamond is 5 times better than copper. And we are the only mine in the world that produce those diamonds for NASA.
Mostly it's for industrial. Blue is also beautiful.
Then there's this blue. So this different blue. This blue is for jewelry.
Okay.
That one's for industrial.
The
reason why that one is for industrial is that that blue diamond there, it doesn't have nitrogen. It doesn't reflect, like it absorbs. So it's not good to have a diamond that doesn't shine. That one absorbs. It doesn't reflect. That's why it's used for industrial.
Okay, that's good.
So it's more money for the mind.
It make human being go fast.
Yes. Okay, we'll continue now. Okay. These are other. This is how the mind looked like in the early days. That's open pit. That's the olden days. That's how the mind.
1903.
That was 1909. Something.
1909.
Yes.
Okay. The buildings already.
Yeah. It's a few buildings, I think. Yes. Okay. Now we go to the jewelry shop.
Can
you look at that? So that's the original painting next door. This is the copy. That's the original next door.
Okay.
That's the original.
Same
painting.
Okay. Just a painting.
Yes. So this is a copy.
I think this is a real.
No, it's a painting.
It's a painting of this.
最后问了个什么？
没有，那边不是有一块4000多克拉的，然后那块巨大3000多克拉，他说那4000多就是各种形状集合在一起弄成这个锥形的，就不是单纯一块，所以巨大和还是它。因为我刚才有看到这块是4000多克拉。
钻石，做钻石的有钱啊。
Okay, now we're going to the.
Can I remove this?
Yeah, I can remove it. We're going to the jewelry shop. Inside the jewelry shop. There are diamonds and jewelry, and some of the machines they used to cut diamonds, but only one person that's cutting.
Okay.
Yes.
So we can see him cutting
from the glass.
From the glass.
Yeah. If she's working.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
Maybe she's not working. You should report to your boss.
Okay.
你要喝水还是喝果汁？
果汁吧。购物吗？
啊，购物团。
哼，
购不起，永远出不去。
Please join me. The standard round bullion cut has 58 facet, and this one has 66 facet. On the tip, on the culet of the diamond, we add 8 extra facet. That 8 extra facet, it makes this diamond to be more brilliant. And if you look at this diamond, you're going to see the star reflection. It's our trademark. You only find this diamond here in this shop, not anywhere else. So you're more than welcome to have a look. You'll see the star.
Yeah, I see a beautiful star.
Our prices are marked in US dollars, but we can give you the price in euros, pounds, or rands. We give 20% discount, and at the customs, you get the 15% tax back.
Oh, okay.
Did you have a look, sir?
No, it's fine.
Use this machine, the pretty machine. And then next door, this side, is the polishing wall. To Polish diamond.
Polish.
Yeah, so the lady that cut diamonds is she's here. Mm. Yeah. She's there.
So we cannot see is she working.
Yeah, she's not working now. So the first big piece is in the scepter, the great star, and the second one in the crown. Hey, son.
How are you?
Good name.
Who have this? The African star card.
It's with the British Royal Monarch.
British, yeah. Okay. Also.
Yeah. Everything, all of them. This
set. Set.
This is a whole set.
Always.
Clean. Yeah, from that, they make all.
Always clean.
Yeah, with the royal family.
How about look small?
All of them with the family. It's not with the whole family.
Okay.
They have.
Maybe small smokies,
maybe
small, ring.
Yeah, in the ring, decoration, like pendant, earrings. Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
We go out this way, please.
Okay, now.
Also have a coffee shop.
Okay, that's the stage of. Of the mine, born in 1862, died in 1936 at the age of 74. Was a builder by profession. Mining, it was a hobby.
Yeah.
Because he never stayed in Cullinan, he was always in Johannesburg. And they've opened a new coffee shop in there. If you like to drink coffee. Yeah. No, it's a coffee shop. No, they must change the board. Actually, it's a coffee shop.
Okay. So let's eat.
Okay.
No coffee shop.
Okay. This way.
I think that is the museum.
Sorry?
I think that's the museum.
Oh yeah, no, it's a coffee shop. Mm.
So where's the museum now? Here.
No, the museum, the one that we saw there. So this they wanted to put this old display. Mm. So they decided to make a coffee shop beside. This was this side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so the old replicas, the pictures. Okay. You see, they wanted to make a museum that side. But if they said to make a coffee shop. Mm-hmm. So all this would be part of the museum, but unfortunately.
Oh, it's transfer.
Yeah, the transfer, so they must just change the board.
这就是王冠。他说这颗最大，被英国女王全家都戴，甚至那些还有一些碎渣渣，很多戒指，就整颗
都用上了。